Hi, in this video, you will learn how to download the Norton Bootable Recovery Tool and use it to resolve threats. If you cannot start your computer, or if you cannot install or run your Norton security service, you can run the Norton Bootable Recovery Tool from a DVD or a USB drive. To begin with, open your browser on a non-infected computer and go to norton.com/NBRT. Click Download and save the ISO file. Using any tool, burn it as bootable media to an empty DVD or USB drive with a minimum of 1 GB free space. For example, go to rufus.akio.ie. Download and launch the application with administrative privileges. Now, insert the USB drive and wait until it gets detected. Under Drive Properties section, click Select and navigate to the saved nbrt.iso file. Click Start and then click OK. Once the process completes, click Close. Start your infected computer after inserting this USB drive. Enter the BIOS mode and select the USB drive as the bootable media. Save the settings and exit. After the welcome page, the language selection page appears. In the drop-down list, select your preferred language, and then click OK. Read the Norton license agreement, and then click Agree to launch the tool. Click Start Scan. When the scan completes, a window lists the total number of files scanned and the total number of threats detected, along with the action that will be automatically taken. Review the scan results carefully and uncheck the legitimate files before you click Fix, as you cannot restore the files once they are removed. Once reviewed, click Fix. Click OK. The remediation window displays the status of each threat under the Action column. Click Continue. To run the scan again, click Scan again. Otherwise, click Reboot. And remove the USB drive to complete the threat removal process. Now the threats are resolved and your computer is ready to use. Thanks for watching. Are you still looking for more help? Please visit support.norton.com to explore more help topics and videos. And check out community.norton.com to search for solutions, ask questions, and get help from the community experts.